Okay, good morning. I have a sandwich here for my breakfast. Today's picture day at my work, and I hope you can hear this. I'm so stuffy, my face is like taking so long to wake up. This is my outfit. I already got a stain on it from oranges, but it's Thursday, thank goodness. Thursday is my Friday, so I'm very happy. To beat my allergies, so I'm walking in my local park. I try to do this weekly, expose myself to nature and the elements and stuff. Got something key right here. And I got a side of beans. We're gonna see if I've never tried their beans before. But this is the perfect pair, I'm telling you. Get these two when you go. I'm heating up my beans from Caribou.
I won't be there.
Estoy brillando con highlighter. No lo es, un clavel en mi melena.
Are you joking? Are you being serious?
No lo ves, mira que quiero ser buena. No lo ves. Dentro de poco va a ser demasiado tarde. Mira, niño, si tú sigues por ahí.
To make this bed, before I do, I want to put you guys onto this gutsy stuff. It's actually so good. Okay, this is the yoga drink that I had. It was really good. It's dairy free. I can't really have dairy right now because I'm trying to kick an allergy. So I'm trying to do as little dairy as possible. You can kind of see how the cubes turned out in the back. I didn't finish all of them. Yeah, but that's kind of how they turned out. That's as much as you're getting. I have chalkboard paint left over from when I did my sister's room. So I think I'm going to use the rest of that. But it's a later project.
Okay, just left Trader Joe's. I'm going to put my stuff away. But I got this drink and I'm going to try it right now.
Do a Trader Joe's haul because I'm so surprised at how little this was. It's only $65 for my groceries for the whole week, and I even got flowers. Granted, it's a small bunch, but still. I'm just gonna start with the heavy stuff and then we can go from there. I also got stuff that I wanted to try. That was like what was so surprising to me, because there's some new stuff that wasn't really on my list that I wanted to try, like this ginger carrot miso dressing. I tried this apple cider vinegar drink, which is actually really good. And okay, so some peanut butter cups, hand sanitizer. And I got 6 of these Jar Steiner water, one for each day of the week. I like to combine it with regular water. So, okay, I have some 2 bags here. I'm gonna try to go through it quickly. Okay. I have some veggie blend to go with this miso dressing. I got 4 Japanese sweet potatoes, some mushrooms, organic strawberries. This is what I'm saying, like, okay, organic okay, strawberries, some broccoli. I wanna try this beef pho. And these chicken cilantro mini wontons. And I wanted a meat that was not chicken, and so I got this turkey breast cutlets. I got some organic farm tofu, about 13%. Okay. I want to try this dairy-free cheese, because I'm kind of doing a dairy-free thing, like I said before. Tortilla chips, I'm gonna do some quesadillas, some wraps. I got just 2 bananas because I kind of already have some here. Okay, I always grab these for like my lunch during the day. Love these. They're free though. And that's it. That was $65, you guys. It might sound like it's not that much, but I feel like it's a lot. Because I have like food for the whole week. My favorite part is next. I'm gonna cook and prepare it. Here's the final product. Like I said, we have some salad, some greens, carrots, the turkey breast, grilled turkey breast, and the plantains. I was just thinking to myself, I would eat a foot if it had grill marks. Like, I just love anything with a grill mark. It's just the smokiness. It's for me. It's for me, and it's grill mark season, basically. This is so... I actually haven't tried it, but I love carrot, ginger, miso dressing. It's my favorite. And this is just a feast. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick Walmart haul. Okay. I don't know how much battery. I'm not talking to you, Esther. Oh my god. So I got these Dickies, $8.74, and I looked online first and they said they didn't have them, and I love them. They didn't have the black ones, which I wanted, but I got the navy blue and that's fine. I like them. But I'm gonna wear them with like I'm so excited. And they had my size and I put it on and it fit actually maybe too tight. I wanted it to be a little bit looser, so I got a 30 feet by 32. And then I got, first I need to get like some adhesive bra, because I got this cute little top that I'm gonna wear with those pants. And then I got, this was just in the men's section, which is my favorite section at Walmart. I actually didn't try this on, but
but the whole outfit could go together. I got a whole outfit.
That's kind of it. Fits so well. This is a men's small. Fits so well. Okay, so this is kind of like doing it, like showing the progress with you guys. So yeah, this is my Walmart outfit. Except the shoes in the bag. I really like it. I really, really like it.
I'm in awe with this outfit. I'm kind of in awe.
What kind of glasses should I do? I have a few options here. I can go with the blue theme. Or this white pair. It's a little bit more gaudy in a way. Or just something simple. But yeah, maybe when I wash them, they'll shrink like a little bit, because I just want like, I'm so particular with the sizes, I just want like a half size or like just one size, because it goes 30, 33, and I just want like a 32 by 32, but I love the length. I think it's so cute.